Samsung has invented a remote that doesn't need replaceable batteries. It isn't solar powered. Instead, the new remote can pick up radio frequencies emitted by the other tech equipment in the house, like Wi-Fi router. Chinese teenager Aileen Gu won her first Big Air World Cup competition at Steamboat Springs in Colorado at the weekend. She became the first woman to land the right side double cork 1440 in any free skiing competition, as she scored 184.25 out of a possible 200 points. Turkmenistan president instructed officials to find ways to extinguish fires at the Gateway to Hell, burning since 1971. The fire was started by Soviet geologists to prevent the spread of methane gas. The gas crater has a diameter of 69 meters and depth of 30 meters.